Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a professional copy editor who shares writing tips for the real world on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. This tutorial shows how to convert individual footnotes to endnotes in Microsoft Word 2016. These steps can also be used to convert individual endnotes to footnotes. Both processes are similar in Word 2013 and Word 2010. Towards the end of this video, I'll also demonstrate how to convert all footnotes to endnotes and vice versa. Please note that this information only applies to notes created with Word's footnote and endnote tools. For instruction on using those tools, please watch my other tutorial titled How to Insert Footnotes and Endnotes in Microsoft Word, which is linked in the information box below this video. To begin, ensure that your document is in print layout view. The next five steps explain how to move to individual notes. If your document is short, you can just scroll directly to the note you want to convert. To move to individual notes, select the References tab in the ribbon, followed by Show Notes in the Footnotes group. Select View Footnote Area or View Endnote Area from the Show Notes dialog box. You won't see this dialog box if your document only has footnotes or only has endnotes. And then select the OK button. Select Next Footnote repeatedly until you arrive at the note you want to convert. Or select the Next Footnote down arrow and choose an option from the drop-down menu to navigate to the desired note. Once you've arrived at the note, right-click on it and select Convert to Endnote or Convert to Footnote from the shortcut menu. To convert all footnotes to endnotes or all endnotes to footnotes, begin by selecting the References tab in the ribbon. Then, select the Footnote and Endnote dialog box launcher in the Footnotes group. From there, select the Convert button. And then select the option you want from the Convert Notes dialog box. You can convert all footnotes to endnotes, convert all endnotes to footnotes, or swap footnotes and endnotes. After you've made your choice, select the OK button. Finally, select the X to close the Footnote and Endnote dialog box. The transcript for this tutorial appears on erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below, along with my Microsoft Word playlist. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in the future. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.